Picture this. You've just arrived in a new place. You're wandering down the street in search of a good meal. You might step into a famous restaurant or stumble into a street food stall. But if you're in Guangdong, you may decide to travel a little further afield to get a better picture of the local cuisine. You see, this Chinese province is home to entire food villages. It's called the One Village, One Product Mission. Each village in Guangdong is known for harvesting one single crop and turning that into a dish. Why? It's all part of a larger poverty alleviation scheme that started over a decade ago, hoping to create jobs and bring new income to these villages. Today, there are over 100 villages that are part of this mission. So, what does a food village entail? We set out to find out. Four villages, four dishes. Here we go. Our journey begins in Meiling, in the north of Guangdong. Stumble across the roads here, and you'll see sign after sign for Meiling Goose King, which is exactly what we're here for.
香辣，而且那个肉有弹性，吃了你舍不得放下筷子。我们梅岭鹅王这道菜迄今已经有30年左右的历史了，整个南乡现在将近有100家做梅岭鹅王这道菜。 爆炒的时候，火候要调好，那些大料的比例配方一定要搭配均匀。用柴火的话，它煮出来的汤汁比较浓郁啊，然后吃起来也不会感觉上火啊。将近焖40分钟左右，这道菜就成功了。Now
there may be an abundance of geese in China, but chicken is a staple meat in Cantonese cuisine. So our food tour wouldn't be complete without a good plate of chicken. But not just any chicken dish, baijie chicken from Shijiao Town.
这道菜是地方的传统菜式，基本上每家每户都懂做，就是用95度的水来浸，够中就用冰水过冷河，那些肉质就比较有弹性的。 然之后咧就再炸埋鸡铺上去，叠嗰度。姜蓉咧系食白切鸡嘅精髓嚟嘅，剁蓉咗之后咧就用油嚟炸，搅匀调好味。白切咧体现到咧食材嘅原汁原味，食过都话顶呱呱嘅。
皮靓骨细肉滑，
基本上都系无吉啲不呈现嘅。
From chicken to pork. Another Cantonese staple, and another Guangdong village. This time, we're in Mazang, the southern tip of the province, and we're biting into a dish that's over 2,000 years old. Mazang roast pork.
整个粤西地区呢，都知道我们麻酱最出名的就是烧猪。这里呢，主要是做个山景烧猪，最古老的，也是最原汁原味的烧法了。一开工都要烧炉了。 烧3个钟的炉，都是用那个边上捡的那些竹子来烧。主要是把那个炉子烧热了，靠边沿那个砖头那个热量把它焖实了，1个钟左右吧，可以起炉了。那个皮呢比较脆的，肉呢就比较嫩，沾上一点白糖呢，吃起来呢那个口感呢是特别的香脆。
We've made it to our last stop, Luhe. Hidden amidst the rolling hills and beautiful coasts, the village is home to the famous oil tea. And there's only one way to make oil tea.
油茶它是以七种原料把它磨成的浆，泡水喝的。油茶是以艾草为主，还有些配菜就是薄荷、远江树叶子。 这个就九层塔，它这个是苦刺心。它之所以叫油茶呢，是因为它用油炒过了。喝一碗油茶，它很解腻的。油茶有点苦干苦干的感觉，再喝一口就觉得，哎，这个苦味被那些野菜压下去了。每家小孩都知道，从小就开始吃这些油茶长大了。油茶的话，就亲自解毒。
美容养颜.
From stir-frying and boiling to roasting and pounding, the dishes we tried are more than just signature. They represent history, equipped with purpose, and innovating flavors for future generations to come.